Hello everyone, are you ready for another fucking adventure? I'm here with more Viewtiful Joe, as I promised. If you like Viewtiful Joe, and if you like this video, make sure to leave a fucking thumbs up and some other shit. I'm working on my YouTube scry. Can you tell? Just go for it. Oh god. One of these days I'm gonna be able to deliver, like, all that shit very good, even when I'm tired. That's the true mark of a... Okay, yeah, see. Gotta get big shit. Big old water. Ah! Why'd it have to be bats? Oh, I got the red hot kick, that's right. Get ready for the most bomb ass move in Joe's arsenal, the red hot kick. Told you. Ah! Aw, oh, damn it, are you serious? Get away from me, fucking asshole bats. I don't have Mach yet, so this is actually very annoying. Okay, let's go back to the start. Do I have to watch it happen? No, I don't. I didn't fail, but I deserved it. Let me just go and get some good old-fashioned VFX. There we go.
Joe, it's time for your next trial. Hope you're warmed up, because ready or not, here I come.
Just go for it!
I got my own fucking kick. That's right. Take that, my hero. Ah, damn it. Okay. Okay. See, that time they expect you to be able to get him back. Some dude fake. Oh, I didn't need to fight him at all, so it's fine. Okay. Wait for it to recharge and then. Yeah, you want to use a good combo of both. Okay, same then here, I can move normal. Beat his ass. Come on. There we go. Missing one. I really don't like missing him, but you know, what can you do? I'm not going for a perfect Joe run. I could have missed big combo opportunities for sure. Mistakes. It's fine. Now, as a kid, I never knew what the fuck we were supposed to do here. It's like, what the hell are you supposed to be doing? The answer is... yeah. Okay, so apparently now I'm just at the boss fight. Do I need any? No, I should be fine. Now, if I die here, it'll be really funny. And it will show that I absolutely was not ready for it. But I should be fine for a bit. Let's see how many of these VFX reels I was able to get. At the end of the day, I was missing that many. Bats!
Before you get to the happy ending, hello? Now come on, let's get this over with.
Biff Buff, what nonsense he speaks. Come like all the ritual of sacrifice will begin in your pathetic little world will... Oopsie poopsie! Almost let the cat out of the bed there. In any case, this has nothing to do with riffraff right now. The only thing left for you to do is... banish!
First life loss beater this guy. Okay. Somewhere. It's down here. Damn it, if I had been using slow instead of mock, he would have died. Action. I lost a life. There we go. I keep forgetting which button is K. So if you're wondering, like, why am I constantly just randomly punching in the air? It's because I'm going for the... I'm forgetting which one, which one's which. There we go, he's dead, doesn't matter.
Sorry to wake you up. You can sleep as much as you want now.
Joe wanders into the world.
It's a nice extended ass shot of Joe.
He fights evil to rescue Sylvia. With the help of his superior strength, he is able to reign triumphant over the dastardly bad man, Charles III. Where could Sylvia be? Is she safe? Is she even alive? Intolerable anxiety tears at Joe's heart. What did they do to her?
What would be a good hero name for me? I never thought this would be so hard.
Searching for Sylvia, Joe tries to track clues as to her whereabouts. Little did he know that the clues would only lead him to more problems. The next episode is Some Like It Red Hot. See you there.
Alright, I'll take that. I'm pretty awesome. Let's save right here. And then we'll continue this at a later date. I hope you enjoyed your time hearing Joe. Hopefully you could hear it. I had to put this pretty low, and now you can see where I'm saving my memory card stuff up there. It's fine. Doesn't matter. So until next time, I'll see you guys in whatever I'm doing. Goodbye.